Introducing Thunderbird Cinemas, featuring the best prices on tickets anywhere, anytime, as well as the hottest, the freshest, and most buttertastic popcorn ever. Thunderbird Cinemas shows the best movies on the best screens, featuring the best projectors on the market. Even your eyes won't know what's real. Come on down to Thunderbird Cinemas, where the movies make you question what's real.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must
So, what are your previous job experiences?
Well, I worked at a car place for a few months, a Denny's. Most recently, I worked at the Benjamin Theater downtown.
Benjamin Theater. What was your position there?
I didn't get too far. They started me off as crew, but then a week later, they let me go.
And why was that?
I don't think they thought I was the right fit.
Appreciate your honesty on that.
And what do you think the hardest part about working here would be?
Well, it surely can't be as hard as finding a job in this town. (clears throat) 20 projectors, long nights, you know, sounds like a piece of cake.
And why is that?
Well, the long nights. I don't sleep much anyways. I don't do much during the day, and I'm a fast learner, so respectfully, not much difficulty here.
Okay, we'll get back with you in a few days. Travis, we'll walk you out.
Look, Iggy, sir, I need this job. I really, really need this job. I'm chasing a degree that I sure as hell can't afford, and I turn 19 next month. I need this job.
We're running a theater here, not a charity.
Look, no. All I need in my life is just one single thing that is concrete, something that doesn't shift around day to day. That's all I need, and I am good to my word. I promise you, whatever you have, whatever it takes, I can do it. I am good to my word. Whatever you have, I promise you, I can do it.
Let me backtrack to my previous statement. I am not a charity.
Yes, sir. Thank you for the interview.
Wait. You'll do whatever.
Yes.
1 month, no pay. We'll call it an internship. You make it through, you got the job. If you mess it up, you're gone.
Simple as that?
Simple as that.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hey, sorry about that. Iggy can be a little much. Especially in the interviews.
It's alright.
Hey, you know, he started as a projectionist, worked his way all the way to GM. He knows his stuff.
Seems accurate.
Hey. Don't worry about it. You're gonna do great. Now, what size shirt do you wear?
I'll take a large if you have it.
Welcome to Thunderbird.
This is the company shirt?
Yeah. Yeah, these budget cuts, they can eat a dick. Hey, so we'll get you started tomorrow. We'll get your keys, your name tag. Just ring the doorbell. I'll be here. I'll let you in.
All right, sounds good.
Hey, Travis.
Yep.
Could you come down a box? I'm having some issues with my terminal.
All right, I'll be right there. I gotta go deal with that, so I'll see you tomorrow?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you later, man.
See ya.
So, no judgment from me here, man, but when did you start smoking? Aren't you like 18?
Unfortunately, it's not the worst decision I've ever made.
Okay. So, do you want to talk about that then?
What?
Yeah, never mind. Let's just get started. Okay.
Well, while you're working up here, you gotta make sure you leave most of the lights off. These are okay, but the ones closer to the projector, you gotta leave off. You just gotta think about the people inside.
Making sense so far?
Sure.
So, for the most part, your daily job is gonna be making sure everything looks good and sounds good. If we get a complaint, we'll radio you and just go take a look at it, whether it's fuzzy, too hot, too cold, too loud, too quiet. Too many children. That's something I will handle. I'll go handle the guests in the theater. We won't make you do that.
What else?
So, this is gonna be your desk. Have a seat. Break it in. Feels nice, doesn't it? So, I'd highly recommend reading the manual. Which we don't have.
I'm just gonna go ahead and assume that it's the budget cuts.
Yep, they can suck a dick. They can eat a big old bag of dicks. They're gonna fit in just fine here. Alright, well, I'll leave you to it.
We are...
The Thunderbirds.
The Thunderbirds. That's right, yeah.
You can go ahead and get started, man. Name tag's on the desk, and, here are your keys.
Well, good luck. I'll be around if you need anything.
I think I got it.
See you around.
Thank you.
Go for projection.
Hey, theater 4 seems to have some audio errors. Can you take a look at that, please?
Yeah, I'll be right there.
What's going on with
Jesus.
The projector? I said, what's going on with the projector?
What's so funny?
What?
You're laughing. Or you were laughing. What's so funny, Travis, huh? What's so funny? First day you act like the nice guy, and now you're trying to haze me until I have to leave? Is that what this is?
Okay, what the fuck are you talking about? Listen, you need to calm down. It doesn't matter what you think you saw or what you think you heard. We are adults. This is a place of work. We're not hazing you. Are you okay? Are we good? Are you good?
Yeah. I'm sorry, friends.
All right, good. Because I'm all closed up. Everything's done on my end. All that's left is shutting stuff down up here. You good with that? Okay, Jesus.
are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say maybe. Maybe you think of me when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will I do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were near. Then maybe you'll ask me to come back again. And maybe I'll say maybe.
Go for projection. Daniel, what's your location?
Daniel? Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Are you sure? You don't look it. What happened?
It's okay. You wouldn't get it. It's fine, though. This is my job now.
Look, I may not get it, and honestly, you don't have to tell me, but I'm starting to get worried about you.
Don't be! Like I said before, Travis, I'm fine.
It's okay. I understand. Oh, Auditorium 18? It's doing this thing. The bulb is flashing, and the guests are complaining. It's bad. I don't know. Can you take a look at it?
Yeah, I got it.
Thank you. Whoa. Slow down. Take a deep breath. It's me. It's Iggy. Calm down.
What time is it?
Doesn't matter. What happened to you?
I don't remember.
Travis told me he was worried about you. I can see why. You look terrible. You smell absolutely disgusting. Go buy a shirt today. Don't let me see you in that shirt again. What happened?
There is something up there in projection. Ever since day one, I've been hearing things and I've been seeing things, and last night it finally came at me.
I understand. What exactly is up there?
Something awful.
Listen, you've been doing a great job. Your internship ends tomorrow, so just power through, get through it. Then you got the job, full pay. Get through tomorrow, give you a week off, and then you got it. I know it's something that you've been looking forward to, so congratulations.
Wait. So you're just gonna act like I haven't said anything to you? Like none of this has ever happened? You know, and you're not doing anything about it!
If there was something upstairs, I'd recommend a knife to the neck.
Thank you. stars and you. Midnight and a rendezvous. Your eyes held a message tender, saying I surrender all my love to you. Midnight brought a sweet romance. I know all my whole life through, I'll be remembering you whatever else.